Here tonight to kick off this evening's entertainment are the air defenders of the 6th Air Defense Artillery Brigade. Tonight, they will be telling you the little-known story about the night that their mascot, the Oozlefinch, saved Christmas. Tonight to tell you a lesser-known story about one of Santa's most unusual helpers, the Oozlefinch. Some may know him as the beloved mascot of artillerymen around the world, but before assuming this role, he spent some of his youth at the North Pole. He was somewhat of an outcast among the permanent residents of Santa's village. Participate in the annual reindeer Olympics. Even the fun-loving elves, who by the way are excellent dancers, made fun of him and never let him hang out with them.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh,
building a snowman and having lots of fun, cause we got presents today.
Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright.
Between morning physical fitness and his online college classes, he was studying to be an in-flight missile repairman. He did odd jobs around the village like cleaning the reindeer stalls and sweeping the floor in Santa's workshop. It was while he was sweeping the floors one day that the call came that would change his life forever. Such a motivating speech, the entire village went into high gear. The reindeer were checking the sleigh. The elves were loading the toys. And Uzi and the platoon sergeants were supervising and making sure everything was on schedule. When everything was good, they loaded up and were off right on time. The mission started off just fine, but soon after takeoff, they ran into trouble. While passing over the island of extremely inappropriate toys, two AWOL soldiers fired their unaccounted-for missile at the sleigh. The missile had just flipped the sleigh. But with their fearless leader missing, they did not know what to do. They had not delivered one toy. The thought of all the good little boys and girls not getting their presents. The elves and reindeer were in such great despair. But wait. With Uzi in charge. He even had time to fulfill the special request of one special person far from home. Oozlefinch's story. He went on to fame and fortune in the artillery, but he never forgot the night he got to say,
"Good God, God, God,
God." Loosely translated, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Did you get one?
I'm gonna bring it back.